we put together in the past, I don't know, 10 days with pretty much zero budget. The point of it is we love Dream Machines, but we think it could be better. This is our vision on what it should be. So take a look, tell us what you think.
I'm a soldier. I'm a soldier.
Get him right now. I'll call you back.
Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one and got the rap of a villain, the weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a villain, willing to stick out my neck for respect if it meant life or death.
Never regret what I
said. Best golfer ever.
Have you seen this?
Shannon is not what you would call the best golfer, if you get my drift.
Have you seen him play?
I mean, you guys have golf courses in South Carolina, right?
No, man, we had mountains and stuff.
Are they gonna know if I'm good or not, or no? It's cool.
Hey, stop playing around. We got a job to do.
Ready's Tiger Woods.
You got a build? Good. We suck at golf.
You can't run the race, the pace is too fast, it just won't last.
We've been asked to design and build a futuristic military vehicle to promote awareness for the Wounded Warrior Project.
On this build, we're using the standard wheelbase and engine placement of an H1 Hummer. That way, when it comes to
John Connor.
Oh, shit!
You've been selected for termination.
This is where I got so far on the Hummer project. I want to bring the windshield out. I think one of the big problems is that flat windshield just looks very Hummerish.
The whole vehicle is very
right
squared off and no angles
right.
are on.
So if we can bring the windshield out quite a bit here,
okay,
and then really short windows here, I want to bring the whole top section down quite a bit, maybe 6 inches at least.
We decided to use a Humvee platform for this build, so now we've just got to find a donor vehicle. Okay, so we got the Hummer, it's back to the shop, now it's time to tear this thing apart. I want this thing stripped down like one of Mark's girlfriends on the weekend, you know what I'm saying? Down to nothing.
Mark's looking for 40-inch wheels on this build. I'm thinking bigger. It's time to do some searching.
People in the house, put their hands in the air. Cause if you don't care, then we don't care. 1, 2, 3 times, 2, 3, 6.
Why are you cutting the car apart? We were disassembling it.
Ron did this.
We're not cutting pieces off of it.
They want to do bigger tires. I tried to stop them. They wouldn't listen to me.
I asked these idiots to take the Hummer apart, not to cut it into a million pieces.
Mark, you just Snickers.
Why?
Because you get a little cranky when you're Hummer.
Get the hell out of here before I hit you with that Snickers bar. You see what I'm working with here?
All right, we finally finished tearing the Hummer down. Now it's time to start building the framework for the body. For that, we use our blue coat table. This table jigs everything up to make sure it stays square, true, perfect. That way, when we put it together, everything fits.
I know we ain't the only ones with guns.
Nah.
Yeah, I know you got your permit. But why have it if you not gon' burn it? You can't buy gangster, you gotta go earn it. Put on them out like my homeboy Ernest. Like sausage, lil' bumpy. This triple, still bumpy. Pockets real lumpy, but I'm still hungry. City boy swag, but a nigga still country. So ghetto, real from the get-go. Now let it go, you don't wanna see me let go. Nigga, you greener than that guy, go gecko. Put a hole in your head, make it echo. Echo, 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 echo.
Okay, so right now, we just put the cage onto the Hummer, which is basically this is the structure of it. We're gonna put sheet metal on top of this. Right now they're finishing the welds and bolting it together, and then we're gonna start sheeting the vehicle after that.
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rap patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cast is closed. Rap critics say he's money cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type?
The guys are still sheeting the exterior right now. We have one more fender to put on. Just as soon as that happens, though, this thing is going to look complete, at least from the outside.
Again with the big wheels. I think somebody might have a size complex.
Size complex? Mark can't even spell size complex. Wait, I can't spell size complex either. Oh, what is that?
All right, we got the wheels in for the Hummer and realized there was a slight problem. The offset had the wheels sitting in too far. Got in touch with the guys from Marsh Racing. They rushed us out another set. Brings the tires out exactly where we want them to set. So now the tires are on. They're on the vehicle. We're ready to roll.
Just installed the wheels. Body frame's up. Next step is installing the fenders and hanging the skin.
Oh shit, that looks good. That is huge.
44s.
Mark thinks this is overkill. You know what this shop means? A little inspiration.
The Mud Box. Tonight, Melbourne Motorsports Parts. Tons of mud tires, horsepower, badass trucks.
Big tires?
Big tires.
That sounds good.
Shannon wants some inspiration for the shop tonight. I got the perfect place, Melbourne Motorsports Park. Mud trucks, badass toys, bring your camo, leave your teeth at home, and bring your sister. We're playing in the mud tonight.
Guys know a thing or two about big wheels.
Dream Machine.
Okay, so that was our vision for the show. We think it could be a lot more than what it was. We liked it before, but we just think it could be a lot better than it was.
The feedback we've gotten from everybody so far was more build, more funny. More build, more funny. We weren't really able to show a lot of the build in this because it's a little short segment, but you guys know we can build this stuff, and people just want to see more of how these things come together. And they really want to see our personalities, and I'm sorry, I know that everybody loves the drama, but that's not us. We're having too much fun, and that's what we're trying to bring to the table. Show people that you can do this and have fun.
So let us know what you think.
I'm all right. Nobody but about me. Why you got to give me a fight? Can't you just let it be? Oh, I'm alright. Don't nobody but about me. You got to give me a fight. Why don't you just let me be? Do what you like. Do it naturally. But if it's too easy, it's your life. It isn't it a mystery? If it's no fun.
feel my pain.